Hi, I'm Janae Wattis, and I'm here with Austin Rose. Now tell me, what were your thoughts and emotions going through senior day?
It's a long time coming. Came in 5 years ago, redshirted my first year, then wrestled off my second year. I had a season-ending injury. So coming back from that and getting to now, it's been a long time, but you know, we've had the most loyal fans for 5 years. They've seen us grow and get better every year, get into the rankings for the first time in program history.
It's a special group. You know, anytime you graduate 13, you know it's a special group. Wrestling's a tough sport. It's hard to make it all 4 or 5 years, whatever it is. Managing the academics and the grueling season in the sport of wrestling. So this is a very, very special group, and they've all excelled both on the mat and academically, and you know, they're gonna go on and do big things.
Penn used to kick our butts. This baby got a little weight to it though. Past 3 years, we've taken it to them.